If you dip in ink and you nib, you'll see a drop in the middle of the nib and the ink doesn't flow. This is because the dip pen nib is wax coated to prevent rust. When you buy a new nib, do the next. Clean the nib with acetone or nail polish remover, and now watch the difference.